Market?
Yeah, very official. Respect everybody you meet.
To really stay true to myself and stand up for what I believe in.
Be patient.
To love people.
Responsibility. Authenticity. Work hard, but you can follow your dreams too.
Know what you want to do. Just stick to it and remember family.
Be independent and take care of yourself.
Don't be afraid to ask for help, because you're usually not the only person that's dealing with the problem set that may be in front of you. And by working together, you can achieve a lot more things than just going it alone.
I wish we'd had more conversation about like feelings of like being away from home and not seeing them every day.
Stress the importance of sleep.
Taking in more of the chances and the opportunities that college has presented itself.
Manage your time. You know, I didn't think that many things would happen in college, but they did.
I wish I knew, you know, that sometimes it could be difficult.
To really take use of your professor's office hours, because they definitely know a lot more than a textbook or your friends do.
I wish they would have told me that college was really hard.
I wish my parents had told me about, or at least my dad had told me about how much he partied.
I wish they had taught me to do laundry a little bit better. You learn quite quickly when your socks and underwear turn pink.
Find that balance in between work and play is something that I've learned.
To voice my opinions and to stand up for what I really believe in.
How to be a professional, and that's something I can really take away from my time here at UP.
The confidence I have in myself and to never doubt myself, because in the end, I can make it.
The community at UP is so inclusive and so welcoming that I think it's really allowed me to grow into my own person.
UP has a way of like breaking down your walls and then building up a really, really strong community around you.
Went down to River Campus and had a bonfire, which I don't think we're supposed to do.
I could see studying abroad in Australia. Helping open Shipstad with the opening team my sophomore year was probably one of the funnest things I've done. A lot of my best friends came out of that, and a lot of my really good friends at the time were a part of it as well.
Playing volleyball, you know, intramural sports, we get all together, all my friends.
There was a lizard who also lived in our dorm named Tortilla Jackson, who died, and we threw him a funeral procession, and we had an oboe player there, and I sang Amazing Grace. We all walked down to River Campus and put this lizard on a boat and set it on fire and like set it off to sea.
Without you guys, none of this would be possible.
I literally could not be here without either of you.
Without you, I would not be as successful as I have been.
I really appreciate all that you've done for me and the opportunities and chances that have led me here.
Just a lot of gratitude that I may not always show, but I definitely have it inside.
There's support with my decisions and with my mistakes as well.
If I ever need anything or if I ever need somebody to talk to, I can pick up my phone and call them right away.
All of the good and the bad has shaped me into the person I am today, and how I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for them.
I promise you, my future is going to be big.
I love them so much, and I'm so, so, so thankful. If I don't say that enough, then I'm going to say it again. Thank you.
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 Thank you for everything. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks for putting up with my shenanigans.
Have fun at Parent Weekend.